This how-to video will cover how to check what operating system your iPhone or iPad is running and where to update it. Some apps require an updated operating system, and the app itself may specify a certain version of the operating system that is required for the app to work. The first step is going to be to open Settings. After opening Settings, you'll want to scroll down and tap on General. After tapping on General, at the top of your screen, you should see Software Update. Go ahead and tap on Software Update. By tapping on Software Update, it will automatically check to see if there are any updates available. If there are, it will say it on this screen. In this situation, it says iOS 14.0.1, which is the most up-to-date software. It will also tell you your software is up-to-date, and you're all set.